Do you enjoy your coconut?
Very much.
And then like this one, this is the split gate. Split gates we call Candi Bentar. Candi Bentar, the function good and bad spirit. Good and bad spirit, and then mix with the balance. This is the harmony.
I wish you'd stay, but there you go. I have so much I wanna say to you.
Hi guys, we're driving towards the Limpoyang Temple, or Gate to Heaven, how it's known. This is one of the most Instagrammable locations in Bali, and is on the east coast of the island. The temple is located at a 3 hours drive from Legian, and it's our first stop on today's journey. So just enjoy the views.
Forgiving me, and I just want you to know I didn't mean it. Baby, I just wanna be with you. I should be with you.
If you want to take that Instagrammable shot, you better be early, because even at 7 in the morning is a couple of hours waiting time.
If I could do it all again, there is so much that I would change about the way I treated you. I don't deserve a second chance. I know that I'm way too late, cause I messed it up, and there you go.
Our next stop is Tirthaganga. Even here, if you want to avoid the crowd, you have to be early.
Without your feelings, yeah, I know that you'll never be forgiving me. And I just want you to know I didn't mean it. Baby, I just wanna be with you. I should be with you.
Talk all night if you want. I ain't got no place to be, no one's waiting for me. I won't lie, I'm into you. Got like a million ideas what we could do. Cause I'm not gonna let you slip away. I'ma waste it. There's something about the way you fix your eyes on me. I can't help myself, fall in love, I go crazy. What you wanna do now? Should we head back to my place? Turn up the pace. I don't care about what we do if I get to be with you. What you wanna do now? What's to be afraid of when we're young, stupid, and in love? When you talk, listen close. There's just something about your voice. I think that every word you say to me is like poetry. I just want you for my own. It's really easy to tell that you're the best girl I've ever known. I'm not gonna waste this. What you wanna do now? Should we head back to my place? When you give me that smile, I think my heart's turned up the pace. I don't care about what we do if I get to be with you. What you wanna do now? What's to be afraid of when we're young, stupid, and in love? Thank you.
fix your eyes on me. I can't help myself, fall in love, I go crazy. What you wanna do now? Should we head back to my place? When you give me that smile, I think my heart's turning up the pace. I don't care about what we do if I get to be with you. What you wanna do now? What's to be afraid of? When we're young, stupid, and in love.
Okay, did we see enough? We go?
We go.
We stopped to have lunch at Puri Pandan in Candidasa, and we really enjoyed this place. So quiet and still. The lunch was great and good value for money. We explored even their accommodation options. Okay, let's see that one as well. Same garden.
Beautiful.
So cozy and close to the beach.
Yeah.
Just a stroll from the beach.
Or beach. Yeah. I will give you some
oyster for next time. But this garden is beautiful.
Oh yes.
Thank you.
Thank
you. And here the breakfast. See you. Do you enjoy your coconut?
Very much, very much.
Our last stop on this journey is Puragualava, or Temple of the Bats, where we will let our guide to introduce you into Balinese Hinduism.
Puragualava. Puragualava. Pura is the temple. Goa is the cave. Lava is the bats. So Puragualava is the temple with the keep pool of the bat in it. So, and then you come inside to the temple, and then you must wearing the sarung, and then you must to the ses, and then like this one, the sign of the respect Hindu wax silver Balinese culture. So this is the temple here, consent of the three Koryat, Mr. Mandala Outer Koryat, Madhya Mandala Middle Koryat, Utama Mandala Inner Koryat. You can see Sri Koryat, Sri of the level, Mr. Madhya Utama, head, body, leg. So the temple here, this is the very important temple. Very important temple, this is the public temple. So all the Hindu religion finish 1 month after cremation. He must them come here to the ceremony. The ceremony here, we call in Bali the name Nyegara Gunung. Nyegara is meant to the sea, Gunung is meant to the mountain. Nyegara Gunung finish 1 month after tradition. It's okay?
Yeah.
Okay, follow me too.
Let's go.
Celebration here, the kulkul and then kedahit. Tung ting, tung ting, tung.
Oh, yeah.
And then all the people from my village is coming to praying, to walk. This is the calling of the people. And then like this one, this is the split gate. Split gates we call Candi Bentar. Candi Bentar, the function good and bad spirit. Good and bad spirit and then mix with the balance. This is the harmony. In here, this is the middle courtyard. Middle courtyard, this is the second area in the body. So, and then all the people to praying, you go inside. Pull inside, you stay from here. Because in here, this is the area of the temple. So, in this still Balinese, usually set the Balinese instrument or gong. And then play the music during the ceremony. We call Bali gong. Bali gong, Bali is mean the pavilion, gong is mean to the music traditional. And then like this one, this is the bricks gate. Bricks gates we call Candi Kurung. Candi Kurung, when you enter to the gate of the temple, and then you mask the good thing inside and leaving the bad thing is the in the outside. This is the Candi Kurung. Candi Kurung, you can the statue wearing the sarung. Because the statue, this is the sacred, the function, the protect with the god. Because now you're going to the inner courtyard. Okay?
Hey.
You can take me picture? No?
Yeah.
You can take a picture, please.
Let's go closer.
Alawa. The temple here was built by Empu Kuturan in the year 1006 Yesaka calendar. For the international calendar, 1084 international calendar, only 11th century. Empu Kuturan was the design who came to Bali at the time when Erlangga ruled East Java. Menekat and added to find the truth and family was signed to Bali. Hindu work silver called this temple Pura Sadkayangan. Pura Sadkayangan, Pura is the temple, Sad is the sixth biggest temple in Bali. In here, this is the eastern temple, in the east Pura Lempuyang, in the west Pura Watukaru, southwest Pura Puncak Mangu, northwest Pura Uluwatu, northeast Pura Busaki, sixth biggest temple in Bali. So, and then to the cave, this is only a 50 meter deep full of the bed inside. And then to the bed, you're going to output 7 o'clock in the night, always the bed come out looking up the fruit, bananas, mangoes, papaya, okay, all the fruit. God. And then you back here only 6 o'clock in the morning, you back here. You understand it, man?
Yeah.
So you can see lots temple in Bali. You can see many temple in Bali. In Hindu religion, ask for kind of the temple. Ask for kind of the temple, a big temple, village temple, family temple, professional temple. About the ceremony to the bigger temple. Finish 1 month after cremation, we must them come here to the ceremony. The ceremony here, we call in Bali the name Nyegar Gunung. Nyegar is meant to the sea, Gunung is meant to the mountain. Nyegar Gunung finish 1 month after cremation. You know the cremation?
Yep.
Somebody the died.
Yep.
And then they have many money and then the good day, direct to the cremation. Finish the cremation, the dust, the ashes it takes away to the sea.
Yep.
1 month and then make the symbolic of the diet. The symbol he bring come here. And then the ceremony here, upset and added to the god. Finish here and then you're going to the Besaki temple. Finish the Besaki temple, you're going to the village temple. Finish the village temple, he will put in the family temple. The symbol he will put in the family temple. Because in Bali, I believe the karma. Then the people like to the good karma. Then like to just the rain karma. Yang. So somebody not can go inside. Why? Because the keep, this is the sacred with the dangerous. Dangerous, so many snake inside.
Oh.
And then the snake is hungry, it come out eating the bed, already it is gone. This is the python snake. International calendar 365 day for 1 year. So Balinese calendar now 1941. International calendar 2019. So every month in Bali, as it's on God, January Iswara God, God of Nature. February Vishnu God, God of Water. Mat Brahma God, God of Fire. And then every month, different God, different function, special bond of life. You can look this. This is the Bali Sanskrit. January, Iswara God, God of Nature. Iswara God, the transportation, the elephant. February, Vishnu God, God of Water, protector. Vishnu God, the transportation, the Garuda, eagle. Mat Brahma God, God of Fire, creator. Brahma God, the transportation, the swan. Ibon of July,
yes.
Rudra God, God of Forest. Rudra God, the transportation, the eagle of the sea. Papa born of the December. Siwa God, God of Wind, transformer. Siwa God, the transportation, the cow. Cow, the sacred animal in Bali.
Yeah, it is.
And then every man, different God, different function.
Thank you for watching this video. If you liked it, please subscribe to our channel and give us a thumbs up. You can hit the notification button to be the first who knows when we upload new videos. Also, you can follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you.